Here in this diagram, we have a picture of what is known as the respiratory system. So you know that the respiratory system is involving